I'm sorry. That was dangerous. But perfect! Now, if we could just... Oh!
Anyone here got a problem with that?
Do you still want an escort to Omashu?
Actually, I think we'll manage okay.
Thank you.
get you out of here, Bumi. You could earthbend all along?
Well, they didn't cover my face.
I don't understand. Why didn't you free yourself? Why did you surrender when Omashi was invading? What's the matter with you, Bumi?
Aang, why don't you wait and listen?
I'm waiting.
Excellent. Now you've got it. You've always been a quick learner.
What are you talking about, Bumi?
The key to earthbending is listening and waiting for the right moment to strike.
That's why you surrendered, isn't it?
Yes, and it's why I can't leave now.
I guess I need someone else to teach me earthbending.
Your teacher will be someone who waits and listens before striking.
Okay, Bumi. I'll trust you. Take care, old friend.
Yep, yep.
Thank you. Thank you. You're a waterbender. Me too. It's how I move the vines.
I'm a waterbender too. It's an avatar thing.
The avatar? Golly, I thought you were with those firebenders and their machine.
Are you the swamp's protector?
I guess you could say that, but it's about more than just this swamp. The swamp is all joined. It's one organism, and it shows us that everything else is connected too. Sometimes it gives visions of the past, the present, and the future. Here, Avatar, touch it. Feel the whole Earth.
I think there's trouble headed for Ba Sing Se.
Why, Aang? What happened?
I'm not sure. But I think we need to go to Gao Ling first. I think I just felt my earthbending teacher's presence. We need to leave this swamp.
Sounds good to me. This place gives me the creeps. No offense.
None taken. Gives me the creeps, too, sometimes.
Thank you.
Oof!
I've decided to teach the kid earthbending after all. It seems like he needs all the help he can get.
That was great, Boomy. Let's go down the maelstrom again. Woo!
Aang's training will have to wait for now. We have to find out what these Fire Nation plans mean. We should go to the Misty Palms Oasis and find Professor Zay. Professor Zay didn't want to be saved. He chose to be buried with the knowledge he loved.
But we found out about the drill heading for Ba Sing Se.
And that there's a solar eclipse coming soon. The Fire Nation's in trouble now.
Where's Appa?
Oh, Aang. I couldn't save him. The library was sinking. You guys were still inside. Sandbender snuck up on me and took him.
They took him?
What did you do? Where did you take Appa?
They were gonna take him to Ba Sing Se. Pet store owners there will pay highly for such a beast.
I think we better get to Ba Sing Se. Fast.
That is much better. We have done a good thing today, Zuko. Such a noble beast.
I don't know. It doesn't feel right.
What are you doing to Appa? Get away from him!
I assure you, we have done nothing to hurt your friend. He was trapped and in pain, and we freed him.
You don't expect me to believe that.
Nevertheless, it is the truth.
I told you this was a mistake.
Well, Appa seems all right.
We too are outcasts, and are merely looking for a place to start a new life. We saw your friend was in trouble, much like ourselves, and sought to help him.
I'm sorry. It's just, this is unexpected. Thank you for helping Appa.
Don't worry. It won't happen again.
You must forgive my nephew. This is not an easy change for him. If you don't mind, we should be going. We must leave for Ba Sing Se.
Okay.
He's lying. I can feel it.
The king will have healers who can help Jet.
Yes, and we have to tell him about the Fire Nation drill and Longfang's betrayal.
I don't care about Ba Sing Se's rules anymore. We will do whatever we need to get in and see the king.
Thank you.
Okay, Katara, you better start running. I'm gonna finish this.
Okay, Aang. Good luck.
Right on time, boy.
Anyone need a ride?
Thank you, Avatar. Without your help, our city would have fallen. We are in your debt.
We were happy to help.
I only hope it was in time. We won a victory today, but we have been inactive for too long. As long as this war continues, the Fire Nation will continue attacking. They will never stop.
But we know about the upcoming eclipse, when they will be powerless for a day. We know their weakness.
Yes, there is hope.
And now that I'm a master waterbender and a master earthbender, I think we'll all be just fine. Hey, I was kidding.
Boom!
I've got my eye on you, Twinkle Toes.
Come on, brother. This isn't over yet. The Fire Nation does not suffer indignation lightly. The world will pay dearly.